Hi children, good morning. In the previous classes, we have already learned 4-digit number and numbers greater than 1000 and counting in thousands, right? Today I am going to explain exercise 1.1. All of you open your textbooks and see the first question. Complete the number grids by filling in the missing numbers as you write the numbers. Say them aloud. Say them aloud. So, we can fill these empty boxes and say them aloud. Okay. Means, read these values. Okay. Next. See the numbers they have given 2001, 2002, 2003. So, these numbers are in sequence order. We should follow this sequence and fill the boxes with the corresponding sequence. Right? So, what is the number we get 2003? After that, what's the number 2004? Right? Next, 2005. Next, 2006. And next, 2007. Next, 2008. 2009. 2010. Right? And here, 2011. And 2012, you also write on your textbook with the pencils. You should follow this and write on your textbook. Okay. 2013 and 2014, 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020. We are in this year, right? After 1 month, 2021, right? 2022, 2023, 2024, 2025, 2026, next, 2027, 2028, 2029, and 2030, right? Next, 2031, 2032, and 2033, next, 2034, and next, 2035, 2036, 2037, 2038, and 2039, next, 2040, okay? Next, 2041 and 2042, 2043, 2045, 2046, and 2047, 2048, 2049, and 2050. These are the numbers from 2001 to 2050, right? Next table. See the D question. So, we should fill this table. What is this number? 9951. Next, blank. And 9953. So, what is the number here? 9952. Right? So, 9952. Right? Sequence numbers, right? So, what is the next number for this? 9954, 9955, 9956, 9957, 9958, 9960, right? Next. 9961, 9962, 9963, 9964, 9965, 9966, 9967, and 9968 also there, and 9970. Okay? Next, here 9,090. Okay, next 9,090, 10,000. And this 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. Okay.